Hello, yes, it's Frostpunk time again, and this time we're going to go for Endless, but we're going to do it easier than I did before, so I hopefully don't fail this time. As is obvious, I'm not very good at Frostpunk, but we'll see what happens. We'll turn... Okay, they're still off. Right, let's see how we do this time. Again, we'll call it Glacier Falls. Right, let's go from here. Book of Laws. Emergency shift.
New law. A new law has passed.
Right. Tents. Gathering depot. Metal, we'll just get people there. We'll get people there as well. Let's get this gathering done. Tech. Let's get the workshop down straight away. Okay, so you already get the beacon and the hub researched, so and the coal thumper, the sawmill and the steelworks. Coal mining. Right, okay. Yeah, it's definitely easier. Didn't realise it would be that easy, but again, I play for fun, not to necessarily min-max. Turn the old generator on. Try and make this as sort of nice as possible. So we'll go for charge shelters this time.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
shut the gen down to save coal. Last tent. Need 20 wood for that, okay. And then we'll build the first child shelter. There. Connected to the street. Food. We want the cookhouse. And Hunter's Hut. Sick as for long.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
Tech. Do heaters. Going down to minus 30.
Bundle up, it's getting colder. Get to work, move people, there's plenty to do.
So we'll actually leave the gen on. Heaters researched. Good, good. Do hunter's gear. And we'll actually build a second hunter's hut. There we go, I've only got one person sick now, that's good. Efficient hospitals. And it's going to warm up. Back to 20. I say, I do love the effects in this game. It definitely does the right job of making it feel desolate and bleak. Kind of like Britain on a good day. Be a nice hopeful place. We'll put it next to the cookhouse. Good. Faster gathering. Then we also need the beacon so we can start getting out there. Let's just put it next to the tech place. Everything on the first tier, so we've got to get the drawing boards up. New law, ceremonial funerals, loss of hope for any deaths.
New law in the city.
Okay, so what's this got? Still loads there, but that should go down faster now with the better gathering. So I need 5 citizens. So if we take 5 engineers off of there. Oh no, okay, they still count. So we'll put them back, take the workers off. Yes. Rock formation, frozen hulk, lone boulder, lonely light. Let's go for the frozen hulk. Okay. Let's get the hot house.
Work day ends. It's off time.
It's going to go down another 10 degrees, back to 30, but only for a day, and then it goes up again. So it's now got the hot house, that's good, very good. Okay, we'll put it next to the child shelter. Yes, uses a steam core, that's good. Workers in here. Gathering post is done. So we shall dismantle this building. We need. Okay, so let's go for the resource depot upgrade. Coal and steel. Very, very good. Radio station. so not that one. Law. Go for the fighting arena.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
I just can't fit there. Hope rises. Okay, let's get this coal done.
Work time. Get moving.
Resource depot, but we'll put it out here because it doesn't really matter.
Night is coming. Put down your tools.
And we shall set this to coal. More coal and steel, excellent. Stone ship. Yeah, sure, go for that. Thinking about it. Storm shelter, okay, well that'll be the next place we'll go. Medical post done, bunkhouse next. Just get that done and out the way. But we're going to go to this storm shelter because we need the people. This be for food rations. Thinking about it, we need to get the wall drill done. It's here, there, Okay, so yeah, there's only two places, but it's fine. Okay. So we haven't got the wood for now, but we will soon.
Brace yourselves, cold is coming.
Yes, I need to do a new lore anyway. Radical treatment.
Hear me, hear me. New lore in the city.
Workers in the wood drill.
Work time. Get moving.
Okay, we need that range upgrade. Houses to bunk houses. The order routes or the house of prayer. Let's go religious route.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
Escort them back, so we'll get those resources as well. Faith certainly is steel. Okay.
Get to work. Move, people. There's plenty to do.
Thank you. don't actually need this for now, so we'll just put it down to one. Mainly because we don't have the coal situation sorted yet. We need those workers here. So they're back. When's that storm come in? It's 1, 2, so 3 days. No, they can't get there in time. Let's go to the Lonely Light. And more houses. We actually need a coal mine as well, otherwise we're going to run out. So we'll build it close. Some more wood. There we go. It's just enough. Is this? I don't really care about that for now. Discontent. Just do this. Get all this. Okay, we need to get all these people in houses before that storm arrives. Lonely light. Take the resources, come back home. Right, that's everyone in. Good. Right, research. Probably should have started this a lot sooner. Coal mining optimization. Yep. Disband those dudes. Okay, so that's everything upgrading to bunk houses. This will do none for now. Mining optimization, very, very good. Right, everything's 20 steel, so that's going to be the next thing I need, but we'll have to wait until after storm passes, although we can do the steam steelworks or the sawmill upgrade. Let's just get kilns done.
Time to rest, folks. Work's out today.
Right, that storm's gonna hit, so we'll turn the heater off there, take the workers off, so that everyone's left in. Got 20 hours. Do this, raise some hope. The storm.
Bundle up. It's getting colder.
into overdrive. I might need to risk some people just to get some coal income. Hothouse. Oh, if it's disabled by the storm, then we don't need the heating on. So there's our first amputee. So we're out of coal. That's fine because right, 10. Let's get this coal back up. We need this steel. Again.
Work time. Get back to work.
Okay. Care house. Hunting tactics, that's a good one to get, so fewer people. And we'll actually build another hunter's hut. Do it over here. Yeah, I'll open a new medical post as well, I was planning on doing that. Medical post. Let's do it here. And we will actually, I think, we'll build a steam hub here as well. Oh, someone died. Okay. Oh, because he killed himself. We'll do something about it. We'll sign the prosthetics law. Steel wreckage depleted. Okay, get this. Right, we really need another coal mine. Prosthetics law signed.
New law! A new law has passed!
Let's keep this discontent low. Fewer people in the hunter's huts, that's very good. Everyone. Don't really care about that for now. Oh, here. Build another resource depot for wood. Everything's finished. Old shelves around unfinished construction. Let's see what's here. It. We don't need the wood for now, so you guys can come back. Let's shift the range down. Yeah, we'll open another medical post, might as well. The other side of the steam hub. Tech. Flying hunters, very important, I should think. Any more loose random stuff around? No. But I do need a steel mine now. Steelworks. Oh, can actually fit two there, that's good. Okay. Might as well do both.
Time to get to work.
shelter, desolate valley, frozen excavation. Pretty much done here, which is good. Public house.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
Shove this here. Buried dreadnought, that's a definite go-to once they get to the new place. Wood 10, yep. Still works, yeah. Flying hunters researched, excellent. Forty wood, 40 steel. Public house, we'll put the engineers in there. Go. Okay. Nothing here. Should go to the very dreadnought. Now, but tech wise, let's upgrade. Actually, no, we need the factory. So do is we'll upgrade one of these to the hunter's hangar.
End of shift. No rest all you can.
Another medical post. Good, good, good. Factory's done. So before we do anything else, we need to build that factory. Cookhouse efficiency. Yes, please. Engineers. I think for now though, we will actually build another hunter's hangar. We've got to go for the improved heaters. Right, it's warmed up, so no. So we need to get as much resources as possible. Okay. Final hunter's hangar. Okay. Oh damn, I lost my scouting party. Okay. Send them out again. Generator efficiency, definitely. Here. How many? We've got 23 amputees. So we're going to be spending a lot of steel on this. Less coal. Very, very good. More scouts. Thank you. the journal. What an idiot I am. More scouts, excellente. Lighter scout sleds, and let's actually sign a law. Let's get shrines.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
10 steel. So if we stop doing them for now. Storm shelter, more people. Really need more steam cores. Wrecked steamer. 2 days. Okay, we need more people. So if we minus them, put the engineers. Do more. Let's do the storm shelter. Build those shrines, coal, and then we'll do one for the steel as well. Healthcare installation is important at the moment. Yeah, there's all the shrines. Escort them straight back. Good, good, good. Crap ton more people. Wonderful. And there's the insulation. Okay, let's do the hothouse insulation next. You guys can go here, I guess. See if there's anything there. Right, so we've got a lot of homes to build.
Work day ends. It's off time.
So it's going to go up 10 degrees, which is good. Wrecked steamer. Ah, damn it. No steam core. Snow huts. Okay, we'll risk this. Turn sled, yellow flag. One day, 3 hours. Yeah, we can do that. Okay, I think that's all the bunkhouses I need. Survivors. Let's escort them back.
Good.
I don't trust these guys being able to reach that. Just come back. Storms on the horizon. Right. You come back. You come back.
Get back to work.
For now, turn this off just to mass produce coal. Another medical post. Sure, why not? You can actually build three prosthetics. Okay. Right. All the heating goes off. Everything's off for now. Apart from the cookhouse. Off. Generator could shut down. Need to stockpile this coal. For a sick. Wonderful. Okay. On. That's not necessary. Scouts disband. is going to be tight. A lot of people are going to die here.
Wrap up well. The frost is here.
Okay.
Get going. Time to earn your bread.
Just gonna have to go through most of the day at -80. Alright, we're out. Coal! Ooh, this is gonna be tight. Come on, warm up. Okay. Right. Get the hell out there and get coal now. Get wood. Actually really need a steam core. Let's go to the ruined hut. Okay, here. 104. Okay. Right. Tech cookhouse insulation. I actually think we need another care house, child shelter, yeah. Address it.
Yeah.
Okay. Really need a steam core. Where's an infirmary? Okay, I'm missing something here because I can't find an infirmary. Where the heck is an infirmary? Where the infirmary is, I've completely forgotten. It's all going too well. Okay. Oh, okay, I hadn't researched it, I'm an idiot. I really need a steam core. Looks like all the amputees are dying. Getting kind of bad, but we'll just have to deal with it for now. Stop, why are you it's because I don't understand why they're dying so quick. God, this game makes me feel like an idiot sometimes. Right, stop dying. I just don't have the workforce anymore.
Brace yourselves, cold is coming. Time to get to work.
Alright, please just stop dying. Stop dying! Oh, I'm getting frustrated now, and I shouldn't be. This is just annoying me. Because it's an easy difficulty, and they're just spiraling to death, and I don't know why. please stop dying. Why are so many people dying? That's what I don't get. I just don't understand, and it's making me frustrated. And of course I fail again. Ugh, so frustrating. Gonna call it there. Sorry I got frustrated, but this game makes me feel like an idiot. I'll see you next time.